Hello, everybody. Welcome back to some more Honkai Impact. Today, I'm going to attempt to stream the Sea Mirage Challenge. I'm just going to see how badly my lag is today. Because if it's good enough, I will try to stream through them. On the other hand, if I start dropping it, I'm probably going to end stream pretty quickly. But yeah, we'll see how far I can go. This is going decent, actually. And I have to immediately do this, otherwise I risk losing it. Yeah, I managed to do it within the time limit. Select a different stage to continue the challenge. That gives me 45. Level 11. 11. That's actually the one I have, so that's good. Because I only have one actually leveled. And that's the lightning one. So if it's not a lightning recommended one, I'm kind of screwed. But let's see how this goes. I can feel quite a bit of lag still. Okay, let's just kill this one. Okay, that breaks through the shield. Yeah, there's still a good amount of lag to this. The next one, get my next stage of awards. That's already 100. Need 900 more. Shadow Fog is present. Yeah, sadly, I don't have the other ones leveled enough to actually use. So I can only use the lightning one, really. And lightning bolt. Know what? Restart. I hate Shadow Fog so much. Shadow Fog is the bane of my existence, because gradual health loss is the like worst thing in the world to me. I can do this without a death. Where's the enemy? Okay, yeah, this is one of the ones where I have to break their toughness to do. Okay, this one's a pain in the ass. I don't think I can get through this. Yeah, I'm gonna fail this level, I think. If not, it's gonna be barely. If I survive, it's gonna be freaking by the skin of my teeth. Okay, yeah, I got one star there. That was pathetic. Because I don't have the right thing to use for that stage. And they got a shit ton of damage resistance because of the Shadow Fog. I'm thinking I should probably work on getting that thing. I'm just gonna check this first. Okay, so I still need another 750. Which I don't think I'm gonna be able to get that much from the Sea Mirage. I can get another 30 from this guy. And another 40 from here, so that's 70. Yeah, I have to get it from the Sea Mirage somehow. Let's go back and try the next level. This is the next one that actually has the one I need. Let me see, it's recommended Shadow of Nothingness. Let me enhance it. Swap to it. I can try doing it then. It's much lower leveled than my other one is the problem. But I'll give it a try. Yeah, using the one it recommends is so much better. Where is it? Okay, there it is. It's gonna be very close. Barely. And that gets 7,500, which is actually more than I had entirely. So this one wants me to use this thing. That gives me the next stage, which is 60. I can get all but like three of these. But that's the limit. I have to get at least that many. Means I have to find out where I go to get these. Because I need a lot of it. Because if I level up, like, once or twice more, I need a little bit less of it. But the time it takes to level up would already take away from it. Oop, that's not what I wanted to go to. I should need 700 more, which I can get another 200 from here. Which would be 200 from hitting max level. These I can do quickly. This gets me 400 XP and 10,000 of that. So, let's quickly go here because this will give me what I need. The truth is the truth. It's the recommended one too. Confirm team, enter. Okay, they have a whole special effect for entering the battle. Interesting. But yeah, I just need to reach 4,000. And I need to, because there's no way I'm letting those limited time rewards slip me by. Come on, get through this guy. He's almost dead. And it's dead. Now give me the rewards. 30, 10,000, and 400 experience. Which means I might actually level up. There'd be another 70 on top of the 60, so... Yeah, the more of these I do, the less I need to guarantee I get the 3 stars on the Sea Mirage. Why am I back here? I was going to do this again and get another 12,000 and 480 experience, which means I'll level up immediately after doing that. This is the last one I can do this week. And this isn't really hard for this one. It's just, it takes time. And I need to do this because I need the thing to upgrade my gadgets. Because I need the fire gadget to beat any of the dark fog stages. Or not dark fog, shadow fog. That's what it's called. Also, if Senadina goes down, that's an automatic loss in this stage to me. That was some lag. I hit that button long before that point. And weaken him. It's doing so much little than I was hoping it would. Yeah, I wasn't paying attention to sending his health there. Like I said, sending Yuna going down is a essentially an instant loss. Because I can do it very slowly with the others. Well, look how much more damage she does compared to all these guys. But yeah, it's dead. And that's all my weekly attempts at this. That's also another 100, so I should only need about 600 more, I want to say. Okay, I only need 550 more. I'm not even aiming for the 500 one. I'm just aiming for 4,000, where the last of the actual good rewards is. And I can't use that to level up, actually. Because I need to level this up. I'm gonna attempt it with that now. Also, do any of these actually... What does it need to enhance this? Oh, it also needs that to enhance that. That explains why I... I can't switch to that immediately. Which actually kind of sucks. I think I'm going to switch to this. Actually, no, I already have some that increases. Wait, I can upgrade this. I should upgrade this instead. Gets more attack. The team recovers. Yeah, just increasing it gives me a bit more attack. Which I'm essentially scraping for every little bit of extra damage at this point. I also think I have two lightning damage dealers. Because I think Senadina's lightning, but I also think Helia is lightning. Yeah, that's so much more effective. Hurry up and spawn in. Okay, yeah, I still can't do this. Oh no! I had like 6 seconds left. That was as close as I could get it without failing, I think. And I only need another 500, which 120, 200. So I essentially think I need to get almost all of these. No. Oh, I thought I got. Oh, I didn't get a reward because that was an old stage. Shit. Well, let's try again. Yeah, I think I'm only able to miss two, maybe three of them. They still need like another 500, I think.
Senadia,
Okay, this one's actually much easier. Okay, that gives me enough to upgrade once. Let's see. 120, 270 is up to here. Recommend the Shadow of Nothingness. Let me just double check, because I think I did the math wrong somewhere. I'm just going through my head real quick right now. Five out of 1,260. Oh, I'm guessing after a certain point they just start giving you in them? Yeah, here they just give you it. Got it. So I have to get to here and finish basically one of these. Swap to this. Start. But yeah, I have to get to the end and then do one of those special ones. Because I should only be like 400-ish off. Where's the enemy?
Okay.
This one's much easier. I think it's just the shadow fog is specifically difficult. I have 30 seconds too to finish this. And it's dead. So yeah, it's just that shadow fog is particularly difficult. And there's only one more shadow fog. Two of which, though, are my lightning ones. Yeah, I'm getting incredibly close to the 4,000 point. I wonder if you can still use the gadget in the next version. That's not who I wanted. Okay, yeah, that just... This is going to be annoying. Because Senadina is freaking fragile as all hell in that point. Only four levels left. But I need Senadina too, because I can't beat this level without her. I think I just have to deal with all this stuff flying around. I'm not sure if I'm getting within time period for this one. Yeah, I'm reaching the point where I think I just have to try to just beat the level instead of trying to go for full rewards on it. This should finish them off, I think. Yeah, that's only one star, though. Okay, this one, I have to use this one. I'm also enhancing this one. Yeah, at this point, I'm just trying to get to the end. Because I'm only like 400 points off of being able to finish the last tier and get the stigmata. Because that's what I'm actually going for here. Okay, so I just need to break these guys and they'll become relatively easy. I like how I said that and now I'm probably just screwed. Yeah, I'm only getting one star on this again. Yeah, I'm reaching a level where I can just complete the level and nothing else. Doesn't help that the lag is getting worse. Are you kidding me? I literally needed one more second and Senadino would have killed them. Oh my gosh. That annoys me so badly. Second last though. Like I'm probably only getting one more here. If that. I really want to switch to this one, but I can't. Enhance. Swap to it. And this one's gonna be even worse because I'm gonna be slowly bleeding health the whole round. But yeah, I'm getting close. Please just die quickly. It's wild when the hardest difficulty one ends up being the easiest at the end. Because those were the hardest ones earlier, and now is the easiest one for me to beat in the last little while. The truth is the truth. Let's try it out. See if I can actually beat it. Because as long as I beat this, I think I can get my last ones up top. Because I think, about 300 off right now. And I wanted to get it this stream. Because this is probably the last time I stream this game, this version. Oh, it's summoned the ads now. I need to stop being as risky as I was there with Senadina.
Countdown!
Like, that right there would have killed Senadina. I wasn't even trying to switch her in there either, is the worst thing. Yeah, I'm screwed. I hate the reach on this thing. Doesn't help that my other characters literally do squat to it. Like, I should just restart, actually. Because this is not getting through. It needs Senadina, because she's the only Stardust that can actually damage this thing at all. And that actually annoys me. Because she's the squishiest out of all three of them. Like, if you've noticed, every time I've had a character die, it's been her. Because her stupid combo takes so long to go through. Like you saw there, she already lost like 200 health before she even got the combo out. Basically, it seems like the strategy is only throw her in when you have a good shot. And when she can get right back out again. I see an opening actually right here. Okay, now I just need to switch in Coralie and hope she can finish it. Okay. Ugh. I managed to do that one. Barely. Now let me go see how many more I need, because oh my gosh, am I starting to get mentally tired here. I have to focus pretty damn hard on these. I think it should be about 300 to 200. 200 to 300. Yeah, 240. Or very specific, 233. Versus the Sea Mirage has another 700 to give-ish. Of which 150 is there. So this gives that silence of nothingness. I see 60, 180. So if I get full marks on this first one, that's 60. 120, 180, 240. So I need to do three of these completely, or go back, do one of these, and three of these. Let's try the wicked one. I guess the thing is, even if I don't get full points, I still get some points. So I'm going to be very close after I do these. Okay, I'm sucking right now. Go and do your freaking... She doesn't have enough charge to do her skills, what I'm guessing it is. Okay, do it this way. Oh, there's three freaking waves? This should finish it. I only got 40 there. So I have to calculate it as 20 less for each. So instead of doing 2, 3, I'm gonna have to do 5 of the Like, I'd have to do 5 more. Damn. Or I have to get one of these. Which, that one I could probably do now. I have to try, if nothing else. That would leave me with another 100 and... I think 20 I'd need, so I'd then only need to do 3 at 40. The thing is, I only need 3 stars on this. Screw it, I'm going through it now. They took so long to load in that it actually timed out my freaking thing. That is a bullshit way for that to happen. Because of how long it took them to freaking load in, I'm gonna lose this. That is bullshit. Because that's outside of my control. Because I can't freaking control how long it takes them to load into the freaking game. Yeah, you know what? I'm done. The fact it took like 10 seconds for them to load in is bullshit. Because otherwise I might actually had that. And the moment it hit the... failed the first one, I might as well just quit. I need exactly 200. I could get 40 from this, I guess. That only gets 180, which would be 400. Yeah, I wouldn't even level up with that. Well, I guess it's time to smack my face into it, see how many times I have to do this. Because I need still 200, which means I need another 5 of these. Or 4 if I go to the 2 data turbulences. But yeah, this is so annoying that they take so long to load in. I missed the last one because that thing stunned me. Like, this lag is actively killing me at this point. Okay, those loaded in at just the right time. They still take much longer to load in than they should, though. Yeah, that's still only 40. So if I do it within 2 minutes, it's essentially 40. Thing is, it makes it a little bit easier to do the next one, I guess. Okay, here we go. I need another 4 wins. Probably actually just gonna be 3 though, because I'm just gonna go do the 2 data turbulences probably. Scenario. At least I've learned how to do Senadina pretty good at this point. I'm doing this right away so I can just get to the next wave and maybe do it a second time. Yeah, this lag is starting to get pretty bad, though.
Yeah,
Yeah, I'm not even sure if I'm getting 40 on this one. This is already the whole time it took me to beat the last stage. Oh, that was the last stage. Never mind, I didn't realize that was the last stage of that one. I was convinced I was screwed. So I guess now I go for this one. Oop, I didn't mean to do that. Let me go and see if I can't actually just straight up level it up at this point. Like, I want to level up the gadget itself. So, for generic more damage rather than just each individual piece. Yeah, I can do it. Which would give me just 15 more attack. And we swap to this one. I have the perfect thing to put in for the lightning thing. For these, I have nothing for the right one. And I have so many of these. Like, if I could level this one up, I'd actually be good. But I don't have enough things to actually level up with. But yeah, I should only need 120 more. Which I'm gonna do data turbulence rather than this for the last 40. My thing just crashed, I think. Okay, good, it didn't. It's not far from crashing, though. Yeah, it just crashed. That, oh my gosh, that annoys me. Oh my freaking gosh. Ugh. The freaking thing crashed. I think I might just end stream here and do the last bit off screen. But yeah. Thanks for coming. Well, it's coming back. Okay. Let's see if it actually loads in fast enough. I am upset, though, that it freaking crashed when I think I actually had that. I knew the lag was getting bad, but I didn't expect it to reach that point. Are you gonna let me log in, game? Or have you decided that I'm not allowed in anymore today? Because I'm giving this another minute or two, and if it doesn't let me in, I'm just ending stream. I'll just do the last bit off screen. Okay, I'm in. Back into freaking Oxia, and then back into long queue. Teleport. I'm back now. That was 2 minutes of something that didn't need to happen, and if it crashes again, I'm just done for the day. The lag is getting on my nerves pretty badly. Now let me try this again, and don't freaking crash this time. Well, like I said, I am just doing this off screen. I just wanted to do this last little bit on screen. Because I haven't been able to stream this game as much as I would like lately. The lag has actually gone better with that, though. Which isn't exactly a good sign that the lag got better after it crashed, because that means there was something wrong with the game itself. Okay, I'm back as far as I was before. I just used an ultimate on a single guy at low health.
Okay.
Am I low health? Okay, this should hit. Why'd you target that group in particular? Okay, that should be the last of them. Barely got it in time. So, I grab. I need 1200, really? I was 12 off. I was 12 off, and that is going to be what stops me, really? That means I have to somehow get another 20. Which isn't as easy as it sounds. Oh, never mind 20. I'm going to need another 40, I think. Much means Sanadina is almost dead. I am thankful this is only a two-stage one. Yeah, this is going to be only a 20 reward one. Yep, only another 20. Which is actually very annoying, and I think I'm about to disconnect too. So, I have two options here. My current option is I'm gonna enhance this and attempt this again. If I get the 75, I only need to do one more data turbulence, and I got it. On the other hand, if I don't, I have to do... Actually, I have to do this, and then both the data turbulences. Would you stop spinning? I'm hating this so much right now. I cannot reliably use Senadina at all. I take back what I said earlier. You press the button one too many times and you just screw up the whole combo. And because of the lag, I can't tell where the combo should start. Like right there, the combo should have continued because I pressed the right button, but it didn't. That is actually annoying the hell out of me. I'm about ready to just say screw this. But I can at least get the... Yeah, that's the... Finally the freaking combo went through. There, I at least got one. Now I have to complete this one down here one freaking tick more. But oh my gosh, is this actually annoying me? It's because I'm not min-max, I can't get through it as quickly as I should. Like, the top tier players have essentially min-maxed their gadgets and whatnot, and they have higher tier characters. Like, you cannot get through this with the trial characters too much. Oh my gosh, Senadina actually kind of sucks because she gets stunlocked so easily.
お待たせ、セナ。
Where's the other one? Oh my god. It's on the other side of the freaking arena. Which, when you're doing something in time, the fact that it just does that is annoying. Because there's nothing I can do if it just leaves. Yeah, I'm screwed because it went to the other side of the freaking arena. Oh my gosh! I have to restart again. Because Senadina got knocked out of her freaking combo. I am never using Senadina if I don't have to ever again. Like, she's literally starting to piss me off. Like, her combo isn't reliable to try to use. At all. This time I didn't go to the other side of the arena. So I actually have a chance here. Okay, Senadina, you have to kill them within 30 seconds or we lose. She finally did something useful. But like I said, I'm never using her again if I don't have to. I like her look, but the way she actually works as a character annoys me to no end. Because you have to do that combo while she has enough charge, and you have to do it perfectly. Because if you mess up any of the stages, the combo doesn't go to the final part, and she doesn't do damage. That's why I like Coralie so much. You literally just put her in and smash. Oh, I made it! Thank goodness I'm done! That's the whole thing I was doing this for. That's Stigmata. But yeah, I guess I could go do these two last things too. Because this is the last stream of this version of the game. Next time I stream, it'll be the next version. Where another character's coming out that looks nice to me, but I'm looking at how their skills work first, I think. If possible. I don't have enough for the next character and their equipment, though, is the problem. Like, see, that ruined her combo right there. Let's do this, get through this quicker. You see, I like doing it this way where I... This might just kill. There. That's that done. Now we have one more, and I've finished basically everything for this. Except all the side missions, which they can wait for a while. I'm not even gonna bother increasing the level of my gadget any further, because I'm not sure if it's actually even useful in the next version. Like, they could just take it away from you again. Yep. Shadow or Silence of Nothingness? Sure, I'll use it. Yeah, I missed quite a few dailies, which is why my thing isn't even as high level as they could be, and they don't have as much of the things to increase the level of these. Because for like 3 weeks I wasn't, or not three, I think it was only 2 weeks I wasn't able to actually do anything in Oxia. So for 2 weeks of daily missions, I wasn't doing them. Otherwise, I probably would have been max level already. This one's even easier than the other one was. Okay, so I didn't get to use Senadina's thing at all there. Let's ultimate them then. And ride the hammer. Did that not kill them? There. That's not another level, though. Well, yeah, I've completed the entirety of chapter one for part two. Which is nice. I managed to actually stream it too, although with a bit of bad quality. But yeah, I've gone most everything. All I'm missing is the side missions. Which, Mirage, Floating Abyss. That's 30. I can give up 30, I guess. But yeah, next time we stream, we're probably going to be doing this. Because there's 360 for it. And the limited time rewards are the 360, I think. But yeah. Thanks for coming to the stream. I hope you enjoyed. And we're probably not going to be using her again because I'm going to be using the new character. But yeah. Hope to see you in the next stream. Goodbye.